I broke the chain of the wicked and snatched the wicked from the victims from the keep. I thought I would die in my own house. My days is numerous as the grains of sand. My wrists will reach to the water and the dew will lie all night on my branches. My glory will not fade. The bone will be a bone in my hands. People listen to me expectantly, waiting in silence for my counsel. After I had spoken, they spoke no more, no more, no more. My words fell gently on their ears. They waited for me and for showers and drank in my words as the spring rain. When I smiled at them, they scarcely believed it. The light on my face was precious to them. I chose the way for them and sat as their chief. I dwelt as a king among his troops. I was like one who comforts the mourners. The mourners. I am the joke, continue my discourse. How I long for the months to go by, for the days when Yahweh watched over me, over me, over me. When his lamp shone on my head, and by his light I walked through darkness. For the days when I was in the prime, when Yahweh's intimate friendship blessed my house, when the Almighty was still with me, with me, with me, and my children were around me, laying up beside me, and my path was drenched with cream, and the rock